The difference with Jesus Christ Superstar was that it was recorded over quite a long period of time, almost a year, I think. So you, by the time you came back into the studio, you'd kind of forgotten where you were up to. So it was very compartmentalized. It was such a large undertaking that it couldn't be done in a very specific chronological way. It had to be when all the people involved were at liberty to be there and when the recording facilities were available.